Hello students, today I am going to start a very important chapter from inorganic chemistry. The name of the chapter is coordination compounds. Okay, what is meant by coordination compounds? Coordination compounds are a special class of compounds in which a central metal atom, the central metal atom may be platinum, nickel, copper, silver, gold, etc., is surrounded by ions or molecules. Okay, these coordination compounds are also called complex compounds or simply complexes. Okay, these compounds are usually formed by d-block metals, d-block elements like silver, platinum, nickel, copper, okay, chromium, etc. Okay, then these compounds are widely present in the minerals, plants and animals, and they play many important functions. Okay, for example, hemoglobin. Already we know hemoglobin acts as oxygen carrier from one cell to another cell. Hemoglobin is a coordination compound of iron. Iron belongs to D block. Chlorophyll, it's a coordination compound of magnesium. Okay, yes. Then vitamin B12 is a coordination compound of cobalt. Okay, then please listen, the coordination compounds are also finding extensive applications in metallurgical process, in analytical chemistry, industrial catalyst, electroplating, and medicinal chemistry. Okay, this is very important compound. Coordination compounds belong to the family of molecular compound or addition compound. Yes, let us study about this molecular compound. Okay, you please listen here. Carbonate, its formula is KCl.MgCl2.6H2O. It's a very good example for molecular compound or addition compound. Then how can you prepare carbonate? First, you have to prepare saturated solution of potassium chloride in 1 beaker and a saturated solution of magnesium chloride in 1 beaker. Then mix these solutions. Okay. Then after mixing, okay, we have to heat the solution very strongly. On heating, it undergo this mixture. This mixture containing potassium chloride and magnesium chloride, this saturated solution contains potassium chloride and magnesium chloride, it undergo vaporization. After vaporization, you will get the crystals of carbonate, that is KCl.MgCl2.6H2O. Okay, that means when the solutions of two stable compounds are mixed in a definite proportion and evaporated, we get new type of compound called molecular compound or addition compound. Okay students, these molecular compounds are of two types. Number one, double salt. Number two, coordination compounds. Okay, in my next video, I will discuss the differences between double salt and coordination gobots. Okay, students, goodbye, study well.